Mid Plains Community College Rodeo Team started the second half of its season on a high note in South Dakota over the weekend. The team sent 11 back to the short round Saturday. Results can be found on our website, knopnews2.com. The next rodeo the Mid Plains Community College team will enter takes place on the 21st and 22nd in Iowa.